take the LCM on these both. 2 into 3 is 6. The LCM is 6. So we'll leave the x here, and 9/20 divided, because over here is multiplication, then we'll take it over there. So we'll take it over there and it will be divided. Now, we'll take this here and then we'll keep it here. So, it cannot be cut. So we multiply each other. So 9 into 6, 54. And 20 into 1, it's 20. We cut by 27. And the answer is 27/10, because it cannot x equals to 27/10. Now we'll do the next question. We'll do question number 2. So let's start. So we'll take the LCM of 2, 4 and 6. So we'll take the LCM of 2, 4 and 6. The LCM will be 12. So let's do it. 9x plus 10x. Equals to 12. Now, 6 sorry, it's n. This and this and this and this all are n. So I'll change it now. So we continue the answer. So the answer will become 6x minus x. Six n plus n equals to 7n by 12 equals to 21. Now we multiply n 21 into 7 by 12. Now we divide. N equals to, so it will get cut. So 3 into 12, 36. The answer is 36. Answer is N equals to 36. Now we'll do the third question. So we'll do the third question. X upon 1 minus 8x upon 3 plus 5x upon 2 equals to 17 upon 6 minus 7. So after this, 6x minus 16x plus 15x. Minus 42 upon 6. Now it had been easy to do. So 5x up upon 6 equals to minus 25 upon 6. X equals to minus 25 upon 6 divided by 5 upon 6. X equals to minus 25 upon 6 multiplied by 6 upon 5. Now it is cut by 5. It says cut by each other, and the answer is 5. Now we do the fourth question. Let's do the fourth question.